Jesus!
Whether I kill you or the destruction of this planet does, no biss.
Try this!
Nothing! You cannot hope to defeat me! You worm!
Suck for you, Frieza.
Whoa! Silence!
I'm asking you if that's all you got!
You cocky little!
I'm done.
You're done?
This fight is over. There's no point anymore. I can tell you're afraid. I don't need to defeat you anymore.
You dare mock me? I will not lose!
Get down!
How can this be?
You brought this upon yourself, Frieza. Though I have to admit I didn't see it ending quite like this.
Cuz you Saiyan?
I'm going to make my way back to Earth. You can stay here and suffer the same fate as this planet.
I beg you. Please, have mercy. Please, have mercy. I beg you.
How can you beg for mercy? How many people begged you for mercy before you slaughtered them? How many?
I beg you.
I've given you just a little bit of my energy. That's all you get. You're on your own.
Greatest being in the universe, and that is why you must die by my hand!
You fool!
What?
Goku survived his battle with Frieza. However, planet Namek had finally reached its limit, exploding in spectacular fashion and leaving Goku nowhere to be found. Back on Earth, Vegeta and the relocated Namekians resolved to stay with Bulma for the time being. Not much time had passed before Grand Elder Guru once again passed away. This time, surrounded by his people. With Mori as the new Grand Elder, the Namekian Dragon Balls would be ready in one Namekian year, or 130 days on Earth. Though the Namekian Dragon Balls were only capable of reviving one person per wish, they could revive those that had died multiple times. Upon making their wishes to bring Goku and Krillin back, everyone received some shocking news. Goku was alive, and he was on his way back to Earth. To prevent Krillin from being brought back to life on the now destroyed Namek, his soul was brought back to Earth with the first wish, and then revived with the second. No longer needing to revive Goku, next in line to be brought back was Yamcha, whom everyone was more than happy to see. Then, another 130 days had passed, and two of the three wishes had been used to bring back the beloved Chaozu and Tien. Then, with the third and final wish, the Namekians were transported to a new planet. Along with their legendary Dragon Balls.
Hey, it's me, Goku! What's that now? You're telling me Frieza's alive? And right now he's making his way to Earth with his father? They're probably gonna do something awful while I'm not there, aren't they? You're not gonna get away with this, Frieza! Huh? Who are you? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, the fight for the future against the android terror. You don't want to miss it.
Gohan, how are your studies going?
Okay, I guess.
You lost a lot of ground during your little excursion to Namek. We've got to get you caught up.
Yeah, but I've been studying so much, I don't think I can cram anything else in.
Oh, all right then. Fine. You can run outside for a breather, but make sure you don't take too long. Got it?
Thanks, Mom. I'll be back soon.
Yes, soon. Understand?
Hey!
Hi! No? Time to see what I can do! Now, where to go?
Prepare yourself! believe it! Prepare yourself!
No way! No way!
Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself!
Damn it!
get it! Be hungry.
I'm starting to get hungry. Things just got interesting.
Da! hope that's... Got it!
I think I can handle this. I'd love to go for a dip in it.
I got it! I got it!
I wonder if there are any fish in it.
I got it!
Things just got interesting.
Hey, looks like I came out on top this time. You're about to find out that the Yamcha's not messing around.
I think I can handle this.
Yes! Take this! Take this! Take this! Take this! Take this!
I hope that stops them.
Here I go!
Yeah! I think I can handle this. I need food.
Why don't we get something to eat?
Got it!
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
I think I can handle this! Wow! This energy's incredible! There's a lot of power in this! I'd be hungry.
Are you not hungry?
Got it! I think I can handle this! I think I can handle this! I think I can handle this! Huh? I can handle this!
Things just got interesting. You could use some more training.
I think I can handle this.
Stop!
Hi!
Stop! You got it!
Thank you.
Hi there! Right.
Yes?
Hi!
No! Hey! Understood.
There's a lot of power in this.
Hey.
What?
Stop!
Ha
ha!
Huh?
You got it! What gives?
Come on now.
Okay. Dad must have really let loose.